So let's look at the ones place, okay?
Yes.
So what number am I going to circle? Who would like to tell me what number am I going to circle? Noelle, what number am I going to circle? The 4 and 44, okay? And what's the, what about 36? The 6. Okay, so I want you to think in your brain. What ones place is closer to the next 10? So put 6 in your head and count till you get to the next 10. Let's put 6 in our head. Ready? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many did that take?
4.
So I'm just going to put a little 4 up here to remind myself. All right, let's do the same thing with 44. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many is that?
6.
So what one is closer to the next 10? 36 or 44?
36.
So this is the number that I'm going to make to the next 10. What is this going to become?
40.
It's going to become 40. So Brayden, how much do I need to borrow from 44 to make this number 36?
You only need to borrow 3. It's still going to be 41 left.
Okay, so if I borrow 3, is 6 plus 3 not 10?
No, 6 plus 4.
Okay, so I need to borrow 4.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to put my two lines here. Okay, that tells me that I'm going to borrow some from 44. I need to borrow how many?
4.
Okay, so if I take 4 away from 44, what do I have left?
30.
4 away from 44. Put 44 in your head and count backwards. 44, 43, 42, 41, 40. What do I have left?
40.
40. We have to get better at our mental math. Okay, so I have 40 left, right? So now this 36 becomes what?